Okay, so this is NT3 Butter, and today is almost my last crew of YouTube, so sorry if I didn't really have a lot of videos. I know that. It's a beautiful day, isn't it? So, yeah. This is my knife. Look, it can do something that you'll never believe. If you see that it's closed, and then, hang on, when you, slide this right there, here, down, or up, whatever, it brings out the knife. Here, I'll show you in a second. This is my knife. I pulled it out. That's its holder. Okay, I'm putting the knife back. Okay, and I am back. There's this a weird noise going on, hearing like help into my walls, like I'm not joking. You guys could probably hear it, but I probably can only hear it, you guys can't. Sorry about that, but I do got this song for you guys. Wait here.
President Trump promised to build a wall on the southern border. Missouri's Claire McCaskill says she doesn't want to fund the wall. America needs a wall for our security and safety. A wall to stop illegal immigration. Tell Claire McCaskill it's time to fund the wall.
Killed the cat, but I'll be next, I can promise that. You'll keep my head down while I'm creeping. He was in the kitchen, how he see me? mouth and my bed with a pain in my neck and an ache in my head. With the right side, I'm not dead. I should move out. That would make sense. Or I could try again. What a mess. Total disorder. This has to be in an episode of Hoarders. He's trying to find me. Oh God, is he right behind me?
I'll just hide until he walks away. Normally I suck at cardio, but not today. I'm only running for the exercise. It's a demented freak show that I've gotten lost in. Probably skeletons locked in closets. See dark secrets that a shark is guarding.
If he invites you to a pool party, you should probably not swim.
Nope. This guy's a circus clown.
But I'm not a kid to toy with.
Next time you drink your milk,
careful, it might be poison.
Okay, this has gone too far. I'm breaking in this window with a crowbar. Step by tape, there's a camera watching. So logically, I'll just pick his pocket. Too many tools and keys to keep track. Ah, f*** a bear trap. Can't I have one normal day without a wannabe Norman Bates? Talk about mommy problems. I don't wanna judge, but he probably got them. Man with a mannequin family.
Don't you dare put your filthy hands on me.
I thought he was one passive prime. His width is just as fast as mine. Must be a lot of exercise. When you get a new neighbor to terrorize. He's taking my every move. Screw this, I'm going through the roof. Since he's got every exit covered, if I'm not careful, I'll be 6 feet under.
I've stayed up on us, but it's not any fun. Time to stop his emo pop with a shot from my gun.
You've gotta be kidding. Now I've gotta run.
I'm only running for the exercise.
Yeah, so I hope you liked that. It was a pretty cool video, I guess. Well, bye!